Hey guys, welcome back to another video. In today's video, we are going to be talking about Landon mcbroom because last night he posted a really alarming picture of his car getting broken into. Here's the picture, guys, and as you can see, the car looks like somebody just punched the back window and the side window of the door, and they easily got in there because it looks like they pretty much just punched it or hit it with the bat or whatever the heck, girl. I don't know. But Landon captioned it, "It's funny to find out this wasn't a random break-in." Sounds like it could have been somebody that knew Landon, that Landon is finding out this wasn't a random person that broke into my car. It's probably somebody that knew him and probably knew what Landon had inside the car, that wanted to get whatever was inside of that car, or somebody that just wanted to be mean and mess his car up, girl. I don't know. We don't know these days. People are evil and people are crazy. That sucks that that happened to him. Let me know in the comments down below if you guys think it was somebody that knew Landon or if it was a random person. But it sounds to me like Landon might know who this person was, because by him captioning the picture like that, that sounds like it wasn't somebody random. It was probably somebody that knew what he was gonna get from that car, or somebody that knew what he was doing and where Landon was at what time and everything, you know what I mean? But let me know what you think down below. That's all he posted, girl. I know, I want to know more myself, like where was this at, like, you know, more details. But that's all he let us know. Whatever else he posts, I will keep you guys updated on to what happened. And yeah. And now that we're talking about Landon, I want to react and talk about this video clip of a video that he did, Never Have I Ever, featuring DDG. And let's get to it, girl, because you'll see.
Never have I ever got your ass ate.
What you doing? You get the f*** out of here. Never play like that, dude. I don't know.
Nah, I'm playing. I promise. But I ain't gonna lie, though. I got a couple homies who have, and they said it was exquisite.
That's not okay, bro.
Okay, they said it was
heard something from different.
Friends?
Life changed.
Yeah, what is
doing, though?
Okay, let's keep going.
So this what I'm saying, bro, is what's the position like?
That's what I'm saying.
Like,
you can't feel like a man letting that happen.
Let me tell you the worst one, though. I really feel that people, they like this with it. I ain't gonna lie. I really heard that before, and they said it was crazy.
How you know?
I agree with him. Like, who told you this?
Never.
How do you know so much information? You know what I mean? If you've kept up with Shyla Landon, a drama girl, that has got to get you thinking. Just how it got me thinking. Like, boy, what friend told you this? How do you know? Anyways. Okay, guys. Well, I'm going to wrap up the video right here. If you made it this far in the video, thank you so much for watching. I appreciate you as always. And if you're new to my channel, I hope you subscribe for more videos. And also like the video. It really helps the channel out a lot, guys. And I'll see you guys back on my next video. Bye!